A Columbus man will go to trial after being indicted for murder. Barry Allen Boozer was indicted for murder by a Lowndes County grand jury. The stabbing happened in November of 2016. 34-year-old Robert Elliott Thomas was found at America's Best Value Inn on Highway 45. He later died at the hospital. Police say Thomas and Boozer got into an argument in Boozer's hotel room. Investigators say the two knew each other and Thomas was a visitor in Boozer's room.